let's go finish this quest up. Sure, why not? Let's go deal with Dave, Ted Strayer, and Dukov. All right. I've been to Rivet City, and I've been to Dukov's place. I have not been out here to the Republic of Dave, but I've been as far as Chase Acres Dairy Farm, so that's pretty close. All right, let's go where we've been before. Let's go to Rivet City. I don't want to actually shoot anyone in the head, but maybe there is some kind of roundabout way we can deal with it. There usually is.
Hey there.
So noisy last night. I could hardly sleep.
Oh, there's shrapnel. Are you Ted Strayer?
Will help you sleep.
You are Ted Strayer. Holy shit.
Whoa. What's the rush, dude?
Do you know Mr. Crowley?
Whoa. That's a blast from the past. My dad knew a dude named Crowley. I never met him, though. I think Dad said he died when they were checking out some old fort.
Do you know what they were doing at the fort?
Nah. He said that old man Tenpenny hired him and some other guys to go in there, but he never said why. My dad made enough caps off it to set him up good, though.
Okay. Can you think of any reason he would want you dead?
No shit. That dude wants me dead?
I'm here to kill you. There's nothing you can do about it. Thanks for the info. Okay, no. All right. Yeah, if you give me something personal of yours as proof, I'll lie to Crowley.
Whoa. Is this, like, worth caps? Because I got needs, man.
Just give me all your stuff and don't ask questions. Speech. Give me the key. I'd hate to see you bleed to death. I'll give you 25 caps for something I can bring to Crowley to prove that you died. Yeah, I don't want to threaten him. I'll just give him 25 caps. It's fair.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to be flying high tonight.
Could just give him chems. I mean, I got a ton of chems. All right. We got the key. Now we got to go out to Dukov's place.
Hello, sweet chicks. What can old Dukov do for you? Never mind. You need a drink. Jerry, I'm thirsty over here.
Someone said you might know a Mr. Crowley. Care to comment?
He's fucking dead. That's what I can tell you. Feral ghouls ripped his nuts off and ate them for dinner.
Okay. Where did he die?
A little shithole called Fort Constantine. It fucked us up, but good.
Where is Fort Constantine?
It's northwest of here, numbnuts. A long fucking walk, too. Wankers like you can't get in, though. Huh? You need a special set of keys.
Ooh. How did all of you meet?
Tenpenny hired us as mercs. He wanted some fancy fucking gun. Don't know how he got Crowley to sign on. Tenpenny fucking hates ghouls.
So it was just you and Mr. Crowley?
No, clown shoes! Tenpenny hired a whole fucking team! Strayer, Crowley, Tara, Dave, and me. Tara had a pair on her. Sweet Jesus, they were nice. That place fucked her up more than I did, huh? The rest of us went our separate ways after that.
Okay. Actually, Crowley is alive, and I'm supposed to kill you and bring him proof.
What? Fuck me sideways. No, better yet, fuck him. I swear I'll jam a grenade so far up his ass. I got nothing against ghouls, ha! Huh? I even had a ghoul party girl once to see what it was like. This is about the key, isn't it? The goddamn key. If you want it, I better see some fucking caps on the table, clown shoes.
Okay, here's 200 caps.
Now that's what I'm talking about. You don't even know what's going on, do you, clown shoes? You just bought yourself a motherfucking key. Now take it and get the hell out of here.
Okay. Bye.
Hey, don't let the door hit your sweet, sweet ass.
Okay, bye. Alright, well that was pretty easy. Now it's just a matter of getting out here to the Republic of Dave. Last time I was out there, there were a bunch of raiders. I don't know if they've respawned yet.
Over here.
Yes, they have.
Got your back. Keep them pinned.
Aw, shit. Good Christ, I fucking hate these scorpions! Every goddamn time we fast travel! We go. God damn. Here we go. Is this the Republic of Dave? Let's take Sharon's advice and be cautious. Oh, I see a bunch of friendlies. Oh, it's Brahmin. Friendly Brahmin, okay. You've discovered the Republic of Dave. Okay. Leveled up to 19. That's a heck of a way to level up, just by discovering a location. We'll go with that. And now we have to pick a perk. I do seem to have to fix my limbs an awful lot. So let's go for this one. Hello?
Hey you! Stop! What do you want from the Republic of Dave?
Hi, Rachel. I am a child at heart. Don't worry, I'm just here to play Republic with you.
I like playing Republic, even though stupid Ralphie always gets to play as Dave. Here, I'll take you to Dave. Just be sure to call him Mr. President Daddy. He likes that.
Okay. Why do they have a kid guarding the front gate? Open the door to the Republic of Dave Capitol building. It looks just like the Regulator's place, but a lot cleaner. Hi, who are you?
Man, The Brahmins smell awful today. Dave doesn't like us talking to strangers.
Oh, okay. Oh, she's just gonna cop a squat right there, okay?
Dave doesn't like us talking to strangers.
Oh god, is this a cult? Are these all of his women?
See ya. Have you heard about Dave, lady?
I am Dave, President of the Republic of Dave. You will address me as Mr. President, or I will have you executed. Now, are you applying for a citizenship, asylum, or just vacationing in the Republic of Dave?
Most exalted President Dave, I am an ambassador from the Wasteland. I am seeking asylum. I seek citizenship. I'm just a traveler. I'm vacationing. I'm an ambassador from the Wasteland.
You are? Excellent. It's good to see that the Wasteland has finally recognized the Sovereign Republic of Dave. If the people of the Wasteland are generous and respectful, I might deign to annex them.
Is there anything happening in this place, Mr. President?
There's an election for the next president. Don't look so surprised. Can't you see this is a republic?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Well then, there you go. An election is what separates a president like myself from a monarch like my father.
Okay. So your father was a monarch and you're a president. How does that work?
My father inherited his political power from birth and renamed this great nation the Kingdom of Tom. Although I also inherited my political power from my father when I took over, I formed a republic so the people may elect their leader.
Okay. How can I help the election, Mr. President?
I told you before. I'll spare a few cabs if you just tell each of the adults to get over to the voting booth sometime today. There's Jessica, Rosie, Bob, and Shauna. I already voted.
Okay. Tell me more about the Republic, Mr. President.
The Department of Tourism usually handles all questions for outsiders. Make it quick.
Any future plans for the Republic, Mr. President?
Well, the Republic of Dave is the only true sovereign nation in the Wasteland. The only really civilized place left in the world. One day, all Wastelanders will be citizens in the Republic and know the greatness of their president.
All right, I'm interested in learning more about you, Mr. President.
Years ago, I freed these poor people from the wrath of Tom, former monarch of the Kingdom of Tom. Afterwards, the people naturally elected me as their president, and the Republic of Dave was formed.
All right, so you're in charge here?
That's right. As president, I am head of the Department of Tourist Rights, the Office of Immigrant Affairs, and the Bureau of Dave-like Activities. My proudest duty, second to the presidency, is Commander-in-Chief of the Army of Dave, the most ruthless military in the Wasteland.
All right.
Well, good for you, then.
All right, Mr. President, do you know a ghoul named Mr. Crowley?
There's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Before the people elected me president, I worked with a mercenary named Mr. Crowley. We were part of an expedition to Fort Constantine.
Oh. I have 2 100% speech chances. What happened in the fort, Mr. President?
2 of us died, including Crowley. The rest achieved the mission goals and were paid.
Well, actually, he's alive, and I'm supposed to bring back proof of your death.
Alive? I always wondered. He was locked in with a bunch of feral ghouls. They won't attack ghouls, you see. Would you consider taking him a personal item, like this key, and just telling him you killed me?
Sure. What's so special about the key?
You need all the keys to get through Fort Constantine. With only one key, there's no point in my going back.
Okay. The gift of a key would be a strategic diplomatic move, Mr. President.
Of course it would. I knew that. I was just testing you to see if you would realize it. Here, take the key. It is a gift from the Republic of Dave to the Wasteland.
Okay. I'd like to discuss the election with you.
The election is still going on. What do you want to know?
Who's running in the election?
Nobody except me. Why would the people need anyone else but Dave? I give them all that they ask for.
Okay. Ooh, I'd like to throw my hat into the ring and run for the presidency. Oh, man. I don't know if I want to do that, actually. I don't want to be a president of the Republic of Dave.
Anything else?
No, I think I'll move on. So it seems like a bunch of mercenaries were hired to go out to Fort Constantine and get something out here. Maybe a special weapon, special armor, or something. And they thought that Crowley died out there. And then they went about living their lives. And he wants to get even with them. Maybe they double-crossed him. Maybe Dukov said something about locking him in a room full of ghouls. So maybe they left him for dead, and that's why he wants his revenge, which is understandable.
Well, look,
oh, there
who's
he
back.
Is.
Are they all dead yet? Did you bring me any proof?
Those people you sent me to kill aren't ghoul haters.
You weren't supposed to talk to them. You were just supposed to kill them. Okay. All I really want are those security keys. Killing them is just a bonus. Just get me the keys and I'll still pay you. I'll even throw in a 100-cap bonus. Deal?
Sure.
Good. Just get me those keys.
All right. Tell me where Fort Constantine is.
It's pretty far away. Northwest of here. Getting there won't do you any good, though. Not without those keys.
All right. Alistair Timpani is dead, but not from a shot to the head.
Good riddance.
I don't know how he died
exactly. The Wasteland
is
better off without him.
Okay. I'm gonna go now.
Later.
I'm gonna think about whether or not I want to keep these keys for myself or give them to this guy. I haven't entirely decided. I'd like to go in and just find out what it is that he wanted so badly. You know?
Yeah.
Before I give him the keys, just see what it is that he wanted. But
Mr.
I'll have to,
Crowley, hello.
I'll have to do that another
time.
Why
aren't we just the friendliest bunch of walking corpses that you ever did see?
I'm not going to do that today.